Alright, guys, part 32. And we're just looking to work into the end of the game from here, mostly. I guess there wasn't a shiv door. Oh well. Yeah, the flamethrower is just lit. Best weapon. Ooh. Bombs, 2x wider. Oh, color me surprised. That is actually quite missable. But we have apparently found it in a past playthrough, because I think we got credit for acquiring them all. Yeah. Okay.
Alright, you think you can shove that crate down?
Well, where is Ellie?
We killed him. I think we got all of them.
I think you're right.
That is weird. Can't say I've ever seen that before. We lost track of Ellie, and the game just kind of spazzed out. Okay. Shrapnel. Increased shrapnel generated by improved explosive devices integral to ensure coverage of target area. I guess losing Ellie like caused the game to space out. I've never seen that before.
All right, you think you can shove that crate down?
I wonder if it was because it considered Ellie dead. Never seen that before. When I say we're at part 32.
Look out below.
And down. Ooh, that was a that was a fall. These are not openable. That's disappointing. Okay.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
Okay. Oh, we have to go under it.
I'm on the other side. Alright, hold up.
As soon as I figure out how. Okay. I figured out how. I suppose we do actually put it there. Okay.
All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Catalyst. I wonder if we've ever found all the comics before. That's interesting. A nice freezing spring day. El Diablo. Yep. Don't send Ellie in with that clicker still alive. Okay. Ooh, nice. Capacity of El Diablo.
There we go.
And if there's a shiv door, which it looks like there is, we may be able to do one more upgrade.
There you go.
A number of them, maybe. Never more than 10. Okay, it is 50 parts. That is very worthwhile. What should I upgrade? Armor piercing. Not strong enough. Not strong enough. Okay. That's gonna have to do. Do I have to boost Ellie up to it? I don't. Yeah, I think that's what we have to do.
I ain't making that jump.
Oh, sorry.
Just stay put.
Tinker out the booster here. Alright, I am confused. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Need our air back, and then we need to go for it. There, we've made it. Don't be puzzle dumb, guys. Yeah, we have to be crouched. Yes. All that to get to this. And yeah, we have to get her. Sure. Pivot. Pause. Yep, get her up there, and then she drops a ladder for us. It's all good. So close, I can feel it. Yeah, it's a complex solution. I thought she would comment on that, but I guess not. Okay. Basically, we do this again. Then we go over here. Okay. So yeah, we have to vacuum. It's a puzzling situation, but somebody's got to do it, right? And then we got to move it over here. Thank you. And now I am become bridge. And I don't think we need it again after that. Well, if you miss, it's not the end of the world, I guess.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you.
Alright.
You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
I agree. Oh, boy. Jeez.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on.
Oh.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me cordyceps, the growth inside her, is somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here.
All right, we're going to seg into a new part, and I'm going to go on a rant about this.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joe.
Don't waste it, she says.
Get up.
Proceeds to waste it.
I said get up.
That is the classic Joel's gonna do something music.
Go on. Move. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way?
Oh. Trying to blow some dust out of my mouse.
The fuck you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking.
This guy is not good.
Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Top floor, the far end.
Okay. And we're gonna pause. Just as a natural turning point here.